What's up, YouTube? Super duper excited to be giving this a try. So I've seen a lot of videos about people who kind of take a little bit of a educational voyage and learn something new and kind of take some time to document it, and I thought it was kind of cool. So I figured I would try the same thing with learning French. Now you're probably wondering, how does a kid from the Midwest end up wanting to learn French? Well, I have a friend that I'm pretty close, well, not super close to, but I have a friend that's from France. I heard her talk once or twice and had a conversation or two with her once or twice about it, and I was really inspired to give it a try myself to kind of try to learn something new and kind of broaden my horizons or something like that. But I've decided that I would like to learn French on my own. Now you're probably wondering, how in the heck are you gonna do that? Well, that's what this bad boy is for. So, it's a Bible, believe it or not. They do exist still. It's a good sized book. I kind of want to drive the point home that I'm not here to preach at people. I'm using it as a tool, and the reason why is because it's designed one column English, one column French, next page one column English, one column French. It'll help me to kind of bounce off of what's going on here exactly. Spoiler alert, I am a Christian, so big deal. I'm not gonna hide that fact. But it's okay if you're not. I'm not gonna jump down your throat. I'm not gonna be one of those kind of people. Like I said, I'm just using it as a tool to learn a little bit on my own. Fun fact about myself, I'm dyslexic. I don't even know if I even use my name. My name is Nate. Yeah, it makes it difficult to kind of, for me, it's reading, is the tough one. But I decided to muscle through it and try and learn something on my own. That's the purpose of this page, is just to kind of document my journey. I'm hoping by the time I'm at least halfway through this bed, but I mean, look at this. This is a thick boy. It's a good sized book. I'm hoping by the time I'm halfway through, I won't really need the extra help. I'll kind of understand what's going on. But I will be doing a little bit of work outside of what you guys see on YouTube. But for the most part, I'm doing a lot of it through that book. I'm really excited. I kind of cheated you guys. I started out on Facebook and was like, well, this would be really cool if I put it up on YouTube and see how many people would be interested in seeing my journey. But the other reason too is that I know that somewhere in the bowels of YouTube, there is probably someone who speaks French too that might happen to see this video, and if they do, I kind of hope that they would critique me, leave a little comment, be like, hey, not necessarily be mean about it, but they drop in a comment, hey, you messed this up, that way I can say, oh, I messed that up. But I'm taking a very humble attitude towards it. I barely even speak English half the time, as most of my friends know. I'm really excited to do this. I'm really pumped. I know I've said that probably a gazillion times, but I am just so excited to start this. That's all I really got for this video. I'm gonna drop my first actual reading one tomorrow. I'm taking about three verses at a time because I am teaching myself how to write these words as well, which I do before or in between my note-taking. If you can read it, it's a miracle. Yeah, I'm really excited to get this started. I'm really excited to put myself out there. And, without further ado, I'm going to call it for tonight. And I'm going to be trying to do these every day as much as I can. There may be some days where I don't, but life happens. I'm super excited to be sharing this journey with you guys. And I hope you guys stick around to see me both fall and rise, So have a good one tonight. I'm out of here.